Good evening, swimmers, and welcome to our market wrap-up for June 24th, 2008. I'm Joe Keenahan, Chief Derivative Strategist with Think or Swim. All right, well, first off, I'm out in L.A. to visit some swimmers out here, so I think it's only appropriate we go with a song for L.A. Little Doors for everybody. Why not? Doors, good enough groove. So anyway, let's talk about the market right now. All right, what do we see today? Dow Jones Industrial Average down 35. One of those days where we bounced around a bit. S&P's down about $3. You know, really, what's going on here? We're all waiting on one thing, and that is we're waiting on the Fed tomorrow. Very interesting today, though, that the market hangs in there. The news that came out was so bad. Lowest consumer confidence in 16 years. Lowest housing prices in 4 years. Yet the market hung in there. Very, very impressive, I would say, actually. So it's interesting to see. We'll have to see what tomorrow brings. Again, 2:15 Eastern time tomorrow, the Fed should announce. Everyone seems to think they're going to announce that they are going to leave rates unchanged with maybe a bit of an upward bias. The wording that follows it, I think, is where all the, shall we say, mystery lies. Other than that, I think it's pretty clear they are going to leave rates unchanged. All right, let's talk about today. Let's talk quick wrap up on the day. You know, these S&Ps, again, we talked about the fact they broke that 1334 even line. The next, you know, look out to 1302 really is going to be the next major area we see. The VIX was down 22 cents today under that 22.5 level. Makes me think, I look at this and I just see a bounce coming. I don't know. I can't, you know, rectify the VIX level with the S&P level here. So it seems to me we have to bounce, or we have to some volatility really come into the market in terms of what's going to go on in the VIX. All right, in the Dow Jones Industrial Average today, let's take a look at the up-down. We saw 14 advancers, 15 decliners, pretty even day. Caterpillar, the big cat, leader on the downside, down about 4.25%. And on the upside, percentage-wise, our leader today, Merck. Those drug stocks coming back, about 3.5%. Hey, if consumer confidence stays here, the drug stocks are really going to come back along with alcohol. Anyway, the Sizzle Index today, the most unusual trading activity we saw, MCY, Mercury General Corporation. And the Mercury General, we see the September 50 calls, stock trading just under 48.5. September 50 calls trade 1,300. Their open interest coming into today, 1. So something to keep your eye on over the next few weeks is our old friends at MCY. I'm sorry. All right, that'll do it for tonight. As always, good health, good training. Thanks for joining us. I'm Joe Keenahan, Chief Derivative Strategist with Think or Swim. Have a great evening, everybody. Bye-bye.